What are the benefits of Qigong? You can find out from this video. Hey, my name is Paul Insight. Welcome everyone. So many of you want to know about the benefits of Qigong practice. You want to apply Qigong every day and you want to know about the benefits. So the first benefit of Qigong is to keep balance. Okay, to for example, your mind and body, the mind and body always together, right? Left and right. So balance is mean balancing the yin and yang. Okay, the left and right, the yin and yang. So you can find out the balancing during the time that you enjoy Qigong to keep the energy balance, because sometimes you feel too cold and you get cold. Okay, and too hot in your body, you get fever. So that's why the way that you do exercise every day to heat it up your body, to keep your body warm, and that's why heal a lot of disease and make yourself feel great, okay? And the second is make the energy flow, the qi flow, the qi that I just to share with you, the energy, the internal energy, the vitality flow very well, because sometimes we have a blockage in the body. We are so busy and so stressful because we think it too much, right? That's why sometimes you feel painful and tensions from the body and the blockage. You block the qi, your body, your muscles not like flowing good, to feel pain. So during this exercise of Qigong, help you to open that blockage and to feel good, to make the flow, to make your body, your energy flowing good, your blood, your qi flowing good again, okay? Through the exercise, for example, to do massage, Qigong movements, or you do the blood clean Qigong, right? Help you to make the blood and the qi flowing good. When you do Qigong exercise often and regularly, help you to make the flow, energy flowing good again, the vitality, the blood flowing good again, especially qi flowing good again. And the third is there are three elements, let's say body, the mind, and the spirit together. So three of these elements, you can find that during the time to do Qigong exercise, you can bring that three elements harmoniously together to generate the nourishment and healing for yourself. For example, during the time that I do a sitting meditation, I feel so calm. When my body is so calm, right? And when I do kind of relaxing, lying down relaxing, and my breathing very slow and calm and very deep in that way, I feel my body relaxed. At the same time, I can bring my mind back to the body. For example, I do this movement. I feel that my breathing slow down. I'm aware of my breathing. But at the same time that I can bring my mind back to the body, right? So the time that I do Qigong exercise, I can feel benefits from the mind calm, body relaxed. At the same time, the spirit, strong in my body and my mind. The moment that I can focus and the moment that I can concentrate in the present moment, I don't think too much, and then I don't make my mind run away from this moment. So the moment that I feel so happy and so peaceful. So body, mind, and spirit come together harmoniously to cultivate the nourishment and peace and happiness. And the fourth is during the Qigong exercise, I can heal a lot of disease and sickness, because the more I relax, the more I heal my mind and my body. You can find out with a lot of exercise Qigong routines. For example, the 8 movement Shaolin Qigong, Ba Duan Yan, and also the blood blink Qigong and the 10 fingers massage movements, I can heal and strengthen my internal organs, okay? Especially strengthen and heal the internal organs. Regularly, I do Qigong exercise. I can I can heal my body, my sickness, for example, my digestive systems, immunity system, immune systems. I can improve my health, and as long as I improve my health, improve my immune systems, I have more capacity to heal my disease and sickness, right? Strengthen my internal organs, my heart, my lungs, my stomach, my spleen, and my kidneys, and my liver, right? I can balance my internal organs, and then I can heal the sickness and the diseases. And the next also is you can improve your strength of your muscles. You make your muscles stronger, and also your mind stronger at the same time. So Qigong can help you to improve your muscles and your strength of the body. And a lot of benefits. You can, during the time to practice Qigong, you can have a lot of benefits, okay? Especially, I feel more relaxed. Yeah, relaxing and healing always come together. I love it. Just love Qigong. Because the more I do Qigong, I feel more relaxed and release tensions and stress. And as long as I relax my body and my mind, I can heal a lot of disease already. I can heal a lot of sickness already. So that's it for today. And hopefully this short video can help you to know about some benefits of Qigong exercise. And actually, you can find out more about the other videos about the art of Qigong meditation, that you may learn more about the way that I practice Qigong and meditation together to improve my health, but also to make my body and my mind peaceful and happy at the same time. Cultivate the health is very important for your life. So thank you so much for joining us today, and hopefully you enjoy it and you can get something from this video to apply. So let us enjoy the one deep in-breath and out-breath together. Inhale. Bring the mind back to the body. Exhale. You feel relaxed and you feel at ease in the present moment. You may try to breathe in and out with me by put your two palms together on your low abdomen. The moment that you just breathe in and out through your nose, and then you feel the rising and falling of your abdomen, and you feel great, and you feel relaxed, and you feel peaceful right away in the present moment, right? So through the Qigong exercise, the breathing movements, you can bring your mind back to the body to feel balance, to feel the body, your mind, and your spirit peaceful and happy and relaxed. So thank you so much again for watching and listening, and also enjoy the video together, and hopefully see you with the next video.